गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेसन नंबर 10, डिस्कस थ्रू। स्टार्ट विद द ग्राउंड फॉर डिस्कस थ्रू। एज शोन इन द फिगर, द थ्रोइंग सर्कल फॉर डिस्कस थ्रू इज ड्रोन विथ डायमीटर ऑफ 2.50 मीटर। It is here yes this one the diameter line is extended outside the circle on both side to length of 75 meter here here 75 centimeter and is 5 centimeter broad. The surface inside the circle is leveled with cement concrete or such a hard substance. The surface must not be slippery. An iron ring 6 mm thick is fixed just outside the circle. It should be in white color. The throwing area for discus throw is drawn by extending two lines beyond the circle. The lines are at an angle of 34.92 degree and are 5 centimeter broad. You can see here. The surface of the throwing arc will be even and made of a soft earth or with well arranged lawn, so there will be a clear throwing mark of discus. Now the turn of discus. Here, as shown in the figure, the discus is made of wood, iron or fiber wood. Iron and steel brass are used in the marking of the discus. The edge of the ring on the rim of the discus are circular in shape. The radius of the circular part is approximately 6 mm. The discus of 2 kg for men and 1 kg for women are used for discus throw. Now the turn of the skills of discus throw. As we had learned last year, the skills of discus throw. Now already we have to do a demonstration on the ground in 9th standard, like grip, stance, arm swings, turn, throw, release and changing the leg. There are 7 skills of a discus throw. Very first, grip. The way the discus is held in the hand is called a grip. The way the discus should be held depends mainly on the size of the athlete's palm and the length of his finger. There are different types of grip on this skill of grip. Like in the first type of grip, all the fingers are spread on the discus. The second type of grip, if the finger are long, the first two fingers are joined together and the other fingers are spread on the discus. The third one, the last finger is spread away from the others. This type of grip is more suitable for athletes having short finger. And the last type of grip, the first two fingers are kept joined together and the other fingers are spread. This grip is called the clive. The second scales of stance. The third one is arm swing. Number one is grip, second stance, third arm swing, fourth turn, fifth throw, sixth release, and last one, it is more important, changing of feet or the reverse. Changing of feet or the reverse means, again I repeat, there are seven types, then the seven skills of a discus throw. Very first grip, second stance, third arm swings, fourth turn, fifth throw, sixth release, and last one, it is very important, changing of leg. Now you can see here the rules of the discus throw competition. Rules of the discus throw competition here. Here we can see 10 types of rules of the discus throw. We can see here the order of the throw is decided by lords. The trial will be declared a foul if the discus fall on either of a sector line. Every competitor has throw the discus only from the circle. There are different types of rules, but here we have finished our lesson, the discus throw. Thank you.